Oh. You said burger. You said burger. Anyway. Yeah. Huh. Anyway, yeah. Mike's hard lemonade. Yeah. Hard cranberry lemonade.
Should be a fun time anyway.
Well, that's what you were drinking though, huh? Yeah, that's yours.
I gotta go back there.
Yeah, right there. He definitely changed that very old boy. Like Carlos. Oh well. Guess we all change over time.
She said her the PA system isn't very good.
What?
It's not.
Oh yeah, yeah. It's not perfect. He doesn't have no band, so it's like he's played a drum machine kind
of. Course, I don't like this stuff.
Yeah. I want to hear some rock and roll, that's what I want to hear.
Here's some real music.
When I was little, that's all you heard.
Yeah.
Polka.
Yeah, well. Hey. It's okay, don't worry, yeah, don't, yeah. Yeah, alright.
Yum yum. Polish sausage. Yum yum.
There you go. What's up? Yeah, it's fine. Man, this is great. Probably have to go up there when you sing.
Thank you, Marilyn, for coming back to the special.
Oh, the way I'm living. You just leave this long hair country boy alone.
Oh, just the whole band.
Oh, okay. I thought maybe you were.
Oh, well, that's a friend of my dad.
Oh, okay.
How are you? I'm doing okay.
A girl wants to marry me, and a rich girl wants to flirt. A rich boy goes to college, and a poor boy goes to work.
Sure.
Drunkard wants another drink of wine, and a politician wants to vote. I don't want much of nothing at all, but I will tell another joke. And I ain't asking nobody for nothing, 'cause I can't get it on my own. You don't like the way I'm living, you just leave this long hair country boy alone. Out of Deland, Florida, Mr. Glenn Carlson. Talking on TV, he's putting down a rock and roll. He wants me to send a donation, 'cause they're worried about my soul.